In order to ensure a healthy IT infrastructure, today's businesses need to have the ability to identify blind spots, vulnerabilities, and non-compliance issues in their IT asset inventory. CrossRealms released the Splunk app for Lansweeper that gives clients a complete inventory of all their IT devices, as well as detailed information on hardware, software, and users right inside Splunk. Keeping tabs of what's going on in your network can be a tedious job. Relying on Excel spreadsheets to control your IT inventory means you have to perform manual updates for every change, and even then, you're never sure that you have an accurate and complete overview of your network. So, how can you keep track of your IT assets without first having to manually inventory it yourself? Let Lansweeper do all the heavy lifting. Lansweeper's deep scan technology discovers networks of all sizes. It automatically explores any IT environment using a wide range of network protocols. Depending on the asset types found, Lansweeper then retrieves all kinds of device-specific hardware information, as well as an extensive list of installed software and user logon information. Next, the Splunk app connects to Lansweeper's database to collect and visualize this IT asset data in useful dashboards right inside of Splunk. With complete visibility into your IT estate, Splunk users are now able to identify potential vulnerabilities and take the necessary steps to defend themselves. The Splunk app for Lansweeper by CrossRealms. Try it out today.